Hello students, good morning to all. Today we will learn new lesson, the anonymous turnip from the unit 3, standard 3 English Marigold. Once upon a time, an old man planted some turnip seeds. Here, one old man is there and he has planted some turnip seeds. Turnip, it is a name of one vegetable and its seeds he has planted. The turnip seeds grew and grew. So after a few days, from the turnip seeds, one turnip grew, and it was the enormous turnip. Enormous, that means very huge turnip. I want to pull up the enormous turnip, said the old man. This old man, he has told that I want to pull up the enormous turnip. The old man pulled and pulled, but he could not pull up the enormous turnip. That person has tried a lot, but he couldn't pull up the enormous turnip. An old woman came. I want to pull up that enormous turnip, said the old man. One old woman came there, and that old person, he told that I want to pull up the enormous turnip, but I can't do it alone. So that woman said that I will help you, said the old woman. That woman is ready to help. Now the old man and the old woman pulled and pulled, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. Both of them tried to pull it out, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. After that, a boy came. He was observing that one old man and the woman, they were trying to pull out the enormous turnip. So here, we want to pull up that enormous turnip, said the old woman. Here, old woman is there in the given picture. You can see, she is telling that we want to pull up that enormous turnip, but we are unable to pull it out. So, that boy is telling that, I will help you, said the boy. Boy is ready to help to that old man and old woman. So now old man, old woman and this boy, they are trying to pull it out. The turnip is there and both that old man and woman, they are not able to pull it out. So now boy is helping them. The old man and the old woman and the boy pulled and pulled, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. These three were trying to pull it out, but they couldn't pull it out. A girl came. We want to pull up that enormous turnip, said the boy. This boy is telling to that girl that we are trying to pull it out, but we are unable to pull it out. I will help you, said the girl. This girl is telling to them that I will help you to pull it out. Now, the old man and the old woman and the boy and the girl pulled and pulled. Up came the enormous turnip. The four were trying to pull that enormous turnip, and finally, that huge turnip, that big turnip came out. We will help you to eat the enormous turnip, said the old woman and the boy and the girl. And they did. As that three people, that boy, girl and old woman, they have helped that old man to pull it out, and as it is very big, very huge turnip, so it is not possible that only one person can eat this enormous turnip, right? So all these people, they are telling that we will help you to eat, and they were eating and they were all happy. I hope that all of you have understood this lesson. New words we have already discussed in the previous video, right? So try to read this lesson one time again by your own self. And words, I hope that all of you have completed and learned the words. Okay, thank you.